Leonard's not here anymore. I guess I should head back to the motel now. I hope Douglas is okay. Huh? What's this?
Why did you send her to my father?
Was that wrong?
It's your fault that he...
Oh, but surely it's a good thing. It means he was one of God's beloved, no?
Those who mock God will never receive salvation. You'll go to hell, Vincent. You'll never feel the joy of God's everlasting paradise.
And you think God is going to save you? Ha!
What do you know anyway?
I know about the pleasures of this world. And I want to find my happiness while I'm still here. You hated your father, didn't you? I saw the way he hit you, kicked you, and made you cry. The memory of his cruelty is forever burned into my mind.
Yes, yes, and that's why we need God.
What you call faith is nothing more than a child crying out for love. That's why you're all alone.
You don't understand. None of you do.
Where's Douglas?
He went out. But he left a message for you.
Was there someone else here just now?
No, no, just me. Don't you want to know what the message is?
Yeah, what did he say?
The church is on the other side of the lake.
Church? I wonder what he meant by that.
You don't understand? That's where Claudia is. Across the lake, on the north side. If you're going, you better go through the amusement park. It's probably the only way in now. Go northwest on Nathan Avenue. It's a bit far, but closer than heaven.
Is that it for the message?
Uh-huh.
Thanks. Douglas really said that?
What's wrong? You don't trust me?
Oh, hell.